Thank you. Thank you. Like I never knew what lies ahead. It's like I never knew what was yet to come. It's like I never felt the pain and the harm. It's like forever has just happened now.
Anybody. Thank you. on Hawaii and the Philippine Islands, and the torpedo was stalled on two American cargo ships in the Pacific, have come with an electrifying shock.
There are crowds right now gathered in front of the White House and the State Department and the Japanese Embassy.
They are so worried.
More excitement among a crowd of 150 newspaper men jammed within the lobby of the White House executive office.
For a comparatively few feet away, the president is dictating the first draft of a message to Congress.
That much is announced at the White House, and this means that a joint session of Congress will be held probably as early as tomorrow, at which the president will announce the Japanese attack upon the United States
and ask for a declaration.
Thank you.